Hi.
Is that how it starts?
No.
Okay.
Hi there. I'm Philip Graham of Ear Trumpet Labs, and welcome to our workshop. And welcome to our 10-year anniversary celebration. Feels crazy that it's been 10 years that I've been doing this. Growing from just the weird little workbench in my basement into this shop where our craftspeople build mics all the time. I think what's really important to us in this celebration is that it's a celebration of our artists. It's artists that have made Ear Trumpet since the beginning. It was artists here in the community in Portland that first convinced me to try out these weird looking microphones that I was building in live use, to put them on stage, that convinced me that this could be something that would be interesting and useful to more people and more musicians. It was artists like Foghorn, Stringband, taking a chance and taking him out on the road, touring around with them, Jerry Douglas, the Milk Carton Kids, that really both showed me what these mics could actually do and that built a business that showed other musicians and, you know, the world in general, like what our mics could actually do. It's been always the purest joy, the most enjoyable part of doing this has always been working with the artists, seeing what they can come up with, what they can create with the tools that we make. We're so excited that so many of our artist partners have been able to join us for this celebration, with messages and virtual performances from Milk Carton Kids, Lisa LeBlanc, Darlingside, Gangstagrass, Bill and the Bells, Foghorn String Band, Rainbow Girls, Sierra Ferrell, and Amythyst Kiah. Join us and let's start it off with the Milk Carton Kids.
Hello, Ear Trumpet Labs. Happy birthday. Happy birthday?
Anniversary.
Why is it an anniversary, not a birthday?
I don't know.
I'd say birthday. 10 years?
10 years.
Can you imagine that?
You don't look a day over 8. That was dumb.
That was dumb. We're going to sing a song for you.
Into this beautiful Ophelia. No.
That's not what it's called.
Edna. Louise. Is it Louise?
I actually don't know.
Daphne.
That Louise and Daphne are mics.
Daphne is not an
not Veronica.
Edna is.
No.
We're submitting new names for potential new ear trumpet models.
This is Petunia.
Our favorite ear trumpet model, Petunia.
I've been loving you the way I wanted to. The way I thought that you wanted my love. I've been loving you, been loving you all day long. But the light I I've been loving you, been loving you all wrong. I cry.
Happy birthday.
Kenneth can't hit that note on any other microphone.
No, I can't.
So thank you all for helping us sound the way we like to sound for 10 years now. We love you.
Yeah. Later.
Howdy, everybody. We're Bill and the Bells. So happy to be celebrating Ear Trumpet's 10th anniversary. We love you all. Thanks for the years of making these fantastic mics. We actually wrote a special jingle for you. We're going to play it right now, and it goes like this. When you're stuck in auditory purgatory, take it from me. There's a mandatory laboratory that you must see out in Portland, Oregon. There's some mic-making, caretaking son of a guns. They make handmade pro-grade mics by the score, better than anything you've heard before. For audio pioneers. And now we'll play you a fiddle tune. The Johnson City Rag. We're here at Red Wing Roots Music Festival, just hanging out and having a good time. Hope you all are too. Here's the Johnson City Rag.
So much, we've been using your mics like crazy this past year. Always happy anniversary, happy birthday, 10 years. Congratulations!
Thank you for your support of us and all the other bands out there. We really value what you guys are making, so
yep.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Call my home. See, what y'all really need is my band on South Philly streets, giving you exactly what you came for. This ain't lame, no. As a matter of fact, it's right and exact. Do try to add up, but they can't subtract. See, I multiply when I roll with guys as nice as these on banjos and fiddles. Let me drop it like a riddle from Edward Nigma. Ain't a dude, that's my figure. Figure out, that's the riddle. I'm not Batman, just a black man on the streets of Illinois. I don't do it by myself. I roll with my squad, and oh my God, I want y'all to recognize the way we do this is cutting rappers down to size. Down to their knees, please. I crush them seeds and step on them, but it hurts when I step on the Legos. And ayo, I got flavor like Prego. Everywhere my squad goes, trust me, they go rambling.
No place to call my home.
Not a thing to eat. I had to lean on the shield for a place to sleep. My 10 toes on the pavement, stayed in the streets. I couldn't even show my face to disgrace my peace. All I needed was a haven, a place to keep myself safe from these faithless creeps who played for keeps. They thought I was the range from the crazy speech. That's when I laid out the haze and it made me weak. It made a brother go insane, how my brain was tweaked. See, I was going through a phase, running through this maze, grabbed a knife by the blade, cause the pain was deep cut. Got caught in the game, just trying to keep up. From rags to riches, back to life on the streets. A few setbacks and glitches, now I'm trying to eat. I got to get back to business, cause I'm dying to see just a glimpse of what this life can be without boundaries. Rambling.
No place to call my
This is Oliver Wood from the Wood Brothers. Just want to send a happy 10th anniversary to Ear Trumpet, and thank you for your support, and congratulations on your 10,000th mic.
Hey, this is John O'Ricks, and I want to wish Ear Trumpet a happy 10th anniversary and happy 10,000th mic. Speaking of, we just got these two new babies in, and we always have our two on stage, so thank you guys so much.
Little girl, let me fall. my name's Lisa LeBlanc, and I just wanted to wish a very, very, very happy birthday, a 10th anniversary to Ear Trumpet. Thank you so much. I've been using the Chantel ever since I got it, and it's been my main mic ever since. And thank you so much. I love you. You guys are awesome. Keep up the great work. And yeah, enjoy. Happy birthday.
So one thing that I am very happy to be able to do as part of this celebration is that we are donating all of our profits from sales in the last 10 days of August to MesoPDX, which is an organization that provides business resources, training, and direct funding for historically excluded and under-resourced entrepreneurs, business people trying to start their own businesses. I have been incredibly lucky in my whole life in having available to me a lot of resources that a lot of other people don't have. And I would love to see more people able to bring their crazy ideas to fruition and be able to create more businesses. So join us in helping MesoPDX.
Happy birthday, Ear Trumpet Labs.
Yeah, thank you so much for 10 years of amazing sound.
We miss you all. We're so grateful for everything from the Nadine and Edwina. We can't wait to get back on tour. We'll see you all soon.
Oh, you got 10周年おめでとうございます。日本から荻野目洋子です。私とイヤートランペットラブスのボーカルマイクとの出会いは2016年アンドラデイさんがブルーノート東京でライブをした時のことです。その日私は一人で出かけたんですが、もうとにかくそのサウンドの素晴らしさに一度でもうなんか忘れられない、そんな体験になりました。このクラシックなビジュアルもそうだし、なんてこの最大限に情感というか、あの情熱を伝えてくれるマイクだなって感じたんですね。で、ライブ終わってすぐに多分あの人が音響スタッフだなと思って駆け寄って、このマイクは一体どこで作られてるんですかって質問したら、彼はそのお店にあったコースターの裏にパパパッとこうメモしてくれて、これはイヤートランペットラブスという会社でポートランドにあるよって親切に教えてくれました。そして、まあ、ホームページでチェックをしてみたら、まあ、まだちょっと日本には入ってなさそうだったので、主人にちょっとこう英語で読んでもらって、すぐにこのエドウィナを手に入れることができました。で、その後間もなく、こんなに大好きなマイクなんだからぜひオフィスにも遊びに行ってみようかっていう話になって、その後何度か、遊びに行かせてもらっています。もうグラハムさん親子には本当にいつも明るく受け入れていただいて、スタッフの方もとってもアットホームだし、もう何よりこの部品の一つ一つを丁寧に作られているその姿に感動しました。もうこのね、入れ物もそうなんですけども、工具箱のようなほんとおしゃれでクールな、この箱に入ってくるっていうのもとっても感激しますしね、その作ってる姿を見て改めて、だからこんなに温かいサウンドが生まれてくるんだなと思いました。私はその後、まあ、このエドウィナの他にシャントルも手に入れて、日本を、ライブやそしてレコーディングなどで愛用させてもらってるんですが、これからもじゃんじゃんかっこいいマイクを作ってください。楽しみにしています。10周年おめでとうございます。
Hey everybody, my name is Amythyst Kiah, and I'm here to celebrate the 10th anniversary of Ear Trumpet Labs. I've been using the Myrtle for about a year and a half for my live streams and for my pre-recorded videos, and I absolutely love it. I'm a huge fan of using things that are obviously practical and sound amazing, but also have really standout, impeccable style. And the Ear Trumpet does that. It is such a unique looking microphone. And I don't know, for me, design and practicality come together in such an amazing way with this microphone. So yeah, thanks for being part of the celebration. I'm gonna share with you a song from my brand new album, Wary and Strange, out now on all available platforms. It's called Wild Turkey. Thank you so much for listening, and congratulations again to 10 years of Ear Trumpet microphones.
Late at night, when I feel alone, I cry in darkness, screaming to the unknown, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. Body in water for days and days, hopes for a safe return, were hopes in vain, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. When I was 17, I pretended not to care, stayed numb for years to escape despair. Your soul dies, you just can't hide it. Everyone can tell. Oh Lord, will I ever feel right again? Tried so hard to be an automaton, body of steel and wired circuits for my backbone, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. Wild turkey in the car seat, the bottle's empty, I hope it gave her some relief, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. When I was 17, I pretended not to care, stayed numb for years to escape despair. When your soul dies, you just can't hide it. Everyone can tell. Oh Lord, will I ever feel? Pretending not to care, stayed
is Russell and Emma from Band of Skulls, sending a message here from Southampton, England, wishing you happy 10-year anniversary for Ear Trumpet Labs.
Congratulations, happy anniversary.
And 10,000 microphones, which I can't even believe, that's unbelievable. We're here with our little baby, this is Myrtle, and amazingly, it's done amazing things for us. We started performing live as a duo on stage in our Band of Skulls concerts, mm-hmm. acoustic with just this mic, so that changed our world. And then recently on the new album we've just been making, we've used this mic on literally everything.
Everything. Been amazing.
So thank you. And happy birthday. See you again very soon. And here's to another 10,000 years.
Hello, Sierra Ferrell here in Nashville, Tennessee. And this is my friend bandmate, Awesome Janie. And I just wanted to say it's been an honor and a real privilege being able to use the Ear Trumpet Microphone Labs. Been using this one here, Myrtle. Also got the Louises as well, and the Edwinas. And I've been using them for probably the past 2 years, and it's been a wonderful experience, especially if you're trying to do some vocal harmonies. And congratulations on your making these wonderful microphones for the past 10 years, and a happy birthday. And here is a tune for you called Lonesome Woman Blues. One, two.
Using our awesome Ear Trumpet Labs microphones, and we hear that it is their 10th anniversary and they have just made their 10,000th microphone. So we are so thankful for them and their dedication to producing a high quality microphone that allows us to produce high quality music videos. Thank you guys and keep up the great work.
My name is R. Sun, the voice of reason. I'm here repping my people at Ear Trumpet Labs.
Cut it out.
They make amazing, beautiful stuff like this.
This
is my girl Chantel. I wanted to make sure that the world knew how nice this stuff was. Bless y'all with a little bit on it. Check it out. Listen, if you don't know or you can't tell, like I said before, this is my girl Chantel. Ear Trumpet Labs, ain't nobody nicer. I went across the country just to find her. They gave me the hottest gem of a microphone to put on the microphone stem to rock out for y'all so I can have a ball. Everybody raise your hands up in the sky. You can hear me, yo, you wonder why? Cause of this joint right here. I even renamed her after my mama, and so I claimed her as my own personal microphone to rock out for y'all inside your homes or anywhere across the country. As the hook comes in, if you want one, you can get one yourself. Maybe not, cause this one's mine, but I'ma rock it one time when I drop the rhyme. I hope that everybody out here can hear what I'm saying in your ear, and it's oh so clear. Wrench is in the background, he made the beat, and I'll be dropping the rhymes that make you move your feet, make you jump out your seat, but I can't right now cause my back hurts. But I'll bring you that work when I drop a little gem from this mic right here, showing y'all there is no peer, no equal, no copies, no sequel. The best in the biz is Ear Trumpet Labs. Go get you one. Shout out to my peoples at Ear Trumpet Labs. making the finest in microphonery. You know what I mean? Make sure you check them out. 10 years of doing great things. If you need some quality mic stuff, go get you one. It's your man, R. Son, the voice of reason. I'm repping Gangstagrass. Y'all stay up. Peace.
Singing hook.
Hey, we are Darlingside, and we absolutely love Ear Trumpet, and we are here today with Louise, and we really appreciate you listening. This song is called Denver.
Thank you so much for joining us. This has been the 10 Years of Ear Trumpet Labs video concert special. We are so grateful to all of the artists that contributed. We could not do what we do without you, your help and support all of these years. So thank you so much. For our viewers, we really hope that you have found a new artist, somebody you didn't know, in this roster. It's amazing to us how many of our favorite artists we have found just through their using the microphones. It's a great community. Thank you so much. We'll see you in another 10 years.